It was a quite exciting change of perspective for me to come back to Bach after that many years with new ideas. Not a great believer in so-called authentic playing. And we cannot and we should not shrug off what we expect of diversity of colors we are able to achieve, for example, with the contemporary bow. But what you lose with a contemporary bow playing Bach is the transparency of sound and also the capacity to use Bach's original phrasing, which is very important, especially in the ritornello movements. It gives it the spin, the character, the lightness, the space between the musical ideas, which were so important in the time of Bach. Asked Mrs. Kubadulina if she would agree to combine it with Bach, and that is what I probably admire most about the composition of Sofia Kubadulina, the closeness to Bach in the sense of the mathematics, the architecture which is behind it all. And then it's filled with so much depth and intensity that you hardly can take it. It starts out with a psalmos, you know, with a dialogue, a violin which is totally alone, later met by the orchestra. You have themes where the shadow of the orchestra is following the violin. It's a piece which is emotionally so multi-layered, the violin basically never stops not only to play but be part of this enormous sound picture. And there are one of the greatest moments for me in the score is, for example, this Schicksalsmotiv, you know, the 40 bars before the cadenza, where the orchestra relentless plays this da-da-dum. And I try to escape it, but I can't. And then there is this culmination where we all finally meet at one note and total silence for a few bars, and the violin restarts in a discourse. It's a piece which will change your life, I'm sure.
И здесь я встретилась с таким глубоким пониманием смысла вещи, формы вещи. И абсолютно все точно, что есть в партитуре, все выполнено максимально, максимально продумано, максимально прочувствовано. Я с большим восторгом отметила ее особенные качества исполнительские. Интенсивный лиризм, совершенно великолепная красочная палитра, настолько разнообразные тембровые краски. Я была совершенно поражена тем, насколько это можно сделать вещь совершенной.
At some point this music is reaching nearly impossible level of tension, and that Sophie is able to do it as a musician, as an instrumentalist. It's absolutely fantastic. The first session with Sophie, we never played on stage together.
Just the cerebral quality which is filled with spirituality, which makes Bach's music unique and makes Gubadulina's music unique.
Cool.